Hi friends. Welcome to Tech Mecha channel. In these video lectures we share topmost 10 molding interview question for fresh mechanical student. Hope this video improves mechanical knowledge for fresh mechanical student. In these video we cover pattern, shrinkage allowance, various molding tools, molding sand property etc. Let's start the video. Question number 1. What is pattern? List out the various pattern materials.
Answer. Pattern is the model of casting. It is made of wood, metal or plastics. Mold is produced in molding sand by using pattern. The various pattern materials which are wood, metal.
Question number 2. List out the factors for selecting pattern material.
Answer. The factors for selecting pattern material are number of castings to be produced, quality of the casting, size and shape of the casting, the method of molding and casting, required surface finishing of.
Question number 3. What are the advantages of using aluminum as pattern material?
Answer. The advantages of using aluminium as pattern material are: metal pattern is strong. The life and dimensional accuracy of the metal pattern is more. Change in shape does not occur due to moisture. It can be used in machine molding. It is suitable for mass production. Metal surface can be finished smoothly and hence very good impression of the pattern can be obtained in the mold.
Question number 4. What are the types of pattern?
Answer. The types of pattern are single piece pattern, split pattern, match plate pattern, loose piece pattern, sweep pattern, skeleton pattern, segmental pattern, shell pattern.
Question number 5. What is the need of loose piece pattern? What are the pattern making allowances?
Answer. Some patterns cannot be removed from the mold as single piece. So loose piece patterns are used with the solid pattern for the easy removal. The pattern making allowances are shrinkage allowance, machining allowance, draft allowance, distortion allowance, wrapping allowance.
Question number 6. What is difference between shrinkage allowance and draft allowance?
Answer. Shrinkage allowance. The molten metal in the mold will cool and become solid. The metal will shrink and reduce in size during cooling. The pattern is made larger than the required size of the casting to compensate this metal shrinkage. This is called shrinkage allowance. Draft allowance. The edges of the mold may be damaged when the pattern is removed from the mold. This can be avoided by making the vertical surfaces of the pattern with slight taper. This taper.
Question number 7. List out the various molding tools.
Answer. The various molding tools are shovel, riddle, rammer, trowel, slick, lifter, sprue pin, strike off bar, bellows, swab, gate cutter, draw spike, vent rod, mallet.
Question number 8. List out the uses of rammer, trowel and slick.
Answer. The uses of rammer, trowel and slick are: rammer is used for packing or ramming the molding sand in the molding box. Trowel is used to smoothen the mold surface and to repair the damaged portions of the mold. Slick is used for finishing mold surfaces and for repairing the round corners of the mold.
Question number 9. Give the uses of lifter, sprue pin and strike off bar.
Answer. 1. Lifter is used to remove the loose sand from the mold and to repair the broken surfaces of the mold. 2. Sprue pin is used for making holes for runner and riser in the mold. 3. Strike of bar is used for removing excess sand from the mold after ramming.
Question number 10. List out the properties of molding sand. What are the types of molding sand?
Answer. The properties of molding sand are porosity, plasticity, adhesiveness, cohesiveness, refractoriness, Collapsibility. The types of molding sand are: green sand, dry sand, loam sand, facing sand, parting sand, coarse sand.
Thanks for watching the video. If you want to learn mechanical engineering, please join our group. Then click the subscribes button, press the bell icon for update notification of new video. Thanks you and wait for our new video.